for?
Justin Tomlinson.
Mr Speaker, the vast majority of successful PIP appeals are because of late additional submitted evidence. What discussions has the Minister had with colleagues in the Department of Health so automatically share supportive medical evidence at the beginning of the process?
Minister. Yes, I think my honourable friend makes an important point about the way in which the process should work, and it has been the aim of the reforms to achieve that, but I'm happy to discuss it further with him.